Okay, so let's start. First of all, I wish you a good morning. And today we are going to learn words of vowel sound I. Which letter words we learn today? Letter I. Vowel sound I. Barabar. Aur uska sound kya hoga? Vowel sound I. Letter I. Aur sound hai F. Okay? I sound ka. Just a minute. Look at here. The vowel sound I. Letter I aur sound hai E. Letter I and sound hai E. Barabar? To dekho yahan pe, aapki book mein dekho, ye saare different different sound hai. This is ig sound, this is im sound, this is ip sound, this is id sound, this is ip sound, this is im sound, and this is ip sound. Hello? Vowel sound I karo beta 12. 1 to 12. Okay? हाँ तो देखो यहाँ पे बहुत सारे वर्ड्स है ओके और सेम पेज नंबर 1414 पे देखो लुक एट हियर 1414 ओके तो टेक आउट योर पेज नंबर 1414 नाउ फर्स्ट वर्ड है D-I-E-D. Okay? Next है dip. Dip means, for example, आप चाय पीते हो, तो चाय के अंदर ऐसे बिस्कुट डुबा के खाते हो ना, dip करके खाते हो ना? हाँ, तो वो जो आप चाय के अंदर बिस्किट ऐसे डुबा के खाते हो, तो उसे क्या कहते हैं? Dip. बराबर? D-I-E-D-I-E-D. Next है letter J, I, G. Jig. Jig. Okay? Jump eager, jig. Jig का मतलब है, वो skating वो करते हैं ना, गोल गोल घूमते हैं, वो. Next है M, I, D, mid. Mug eager, mid. Mid यानी बीच का. Okay? जैसे कि middle. मिडल होता है और मिड दोनों सेम है ओके रियाज स्पीकर ऑफ करोगे या मैं आपको रिमूव करूं मिड यानी बिटवीन जैसे आप मैथ्स में सीखते हो ना बिटवीन नंबर मतलब दो नंबर के बीच में जो नंबर आता है उसे बिटवीन कहते हैं वैसे इंग्लिश में दो के बीच में जो होता है उसे मिड कहते हैं मिड और मिडल दोनों का मीनिंग सेम है ओके नेक्स्ट है टीन ट ई न टीन आपने टीन देखा है जैसे कि कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स का आता है वो छोटा सा टीन आता है फिर और किसका आता है जैम का आता है बराबर टीन देखो यहाँ आपकी बुक में देखो ये नंबर का पिक्चर देखो लास्ट टू सेकंड उसमें टीन ड्रो किया हुआ है देखो लुक एट हियर ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट है लव इट लिट लव इट लिट लिट यानी ये मोमबत्ती में से जब हम मोमबत्ती जलाते हैं कैंडल जलाते हैं तब वो पता है वो टीपा पड़ता है ड्रॉप्स पड़ते हैं वो एल आई टी लिट लिट ओके नाउ लेट्स राइज लुक एट हियर फर्स्ट वर्ड इज
This is letter D. Okay?
मेक अ डॉट ऑन अ आई म ई ड मी म ई ड मी नेक्स्ट है टी सो वी हैव दिस एग्जांपल हियर दिस इज लेटर टी दिस इज लेटर आई एंड दिस इज लेटर एन ओके मेक अ डॉट ऑन अ आई यू मेक अ कट इन अ टी
जिसने लिख दिया है वो भी
ओके okay children, now let's write in a textbook. Okay, some words of vowel sound I. So look at here, first we have to do tracing. Okay, this is letter M, this is letter I, and this is letter D. Okay, this is letter T, this is letter I, and this is letter N. T in a teen. This is letter L, this is letter I, and this is letter T. L eat a lead. Okay, now let's write in a cursive writing. So first we have to write letter D. Okay, this is letter I, and this is letter P. Okay, make a dot on I. Deeper, deep. Okay, next is, this is letter D, this is letter I, and this is letter P. Okay, make a dot on I. Deeper, deep. This is letter D, this is letter I, and this is letter P. Make a dot on I. Deeper, deep. Okay, now next word is J I G, jig. J I G, jig. Sound is J I G, jig. This is letter J, this is letter I, and this is letter G. Make a dot on a I, make a dot on a J. J I G, jig. And sound is J I G, jig. Okay, next is, this is letter J, this is letter I, and this is letter G. Make a dot on a I, make a dot on a J. J I G, jig. And sound is J I G, jig. Next is, this is letter J, I, G. Make a dot on I, make a dot on a J. J I G, jig. Sound is J I G, jig. Okay, next word is letter M, letter I, and letter D. Make a dot on I. M I D, mid. Okay, mid yani beech mein. And sound is M I D, mid. Okay, next is, this is letter M I D. Okay, M I D, mid. Okay, next hai, this is letter M I D, mid. Okay, this is letter M I D, mid. M I D, mid. This is letter T I N, teen. Sound is T I N, teen. So we have to start from here. This is
letter T, this is letter I, and this is letter N. Okay, make a dot on a I, make a curve in a T. T-I-N, teen. Sound is stuck in a teen. Okay, this is letter T, this is letter I, and this is letter N. Make a dot on a I, make a curve in a T. T-I-N, teen. Tuck in a teen. Okay, this is letter T, this is letter I, and this is letter N. Make a dot on a I, make a curve in a T. Tuck in a teen. T-I-N, teen. Next hai, this is letter L, I, T, lead. Okay, and sound is la eater, lead. This is letter L, this is letter I, and this is letter T. Make a dot on I, make a curve in a T. La eater, lead. This is letter L, this is letter I, and this is letter T. Make a dot on a I, make a curve in a T. L-I-T, lead. Sound is L-E-T-E-R, lead. This is letter L, this is letter I, and this is letter T. Make a curve in a T, make a dot on a I. L-I-T, lead. Sound is L-E-T-E-R, lead. Okay, now look at here next. This is sip. First we have to do tracing. Okay, we have to do tracing in a simple handwriting like small alphabet. Okay, look at here. This is only tracing we have to do in a small alphabet. Then after we have to write in a cursive writing, okay? Now look at here. This is sip. S-I-P, sip. Sip yani good, okay? And sound is sa-i-pa, sip. This is word of spelling of kid. K-I-D, kid. Sound is ka-i-d, kid. Kid का मतलब है छोटा boy. Okay, next is, this is the spelling of fig. F-I-G, fig. Sound is fig, fig. Okay, this is one type of vegetables. Okay, next is, this is spelling of bit. B-I-T, bit. And the sound is b-e-t-er, bit. Bit yani thoda. Okay, jaise main bolti hu na, little bit long. Okay, little bit matlab thoda sa. Next is, this is spelling of win. W-i-n, win. And sound is w-i-n-a, win. Win matlab jeet. Okay, now let's write in a cursive writing. So start from first. This is letter S. So we have to start from here. This is letter S. This is letter I. And this is letter P. Okay, make a dot on a I. S-I-P, sip. And sound is s-i-p-a, sip. बराबर. नेक्स्ट है, दिस इज लेटर एस, दिस इज लेटर आई, एंड दिस इज लेटर पी. Okay, make a dot on I. S-I-P, sip. And sound is sip, sip. Okay, now look at the next one. This is letter S. This is letter I. And this is letter P. Okay, make a dot on I. S-I-P, sip. Sound is sip, sip. Okay. Now look at the next one. K-I-D, kid. And sound is k-I-D, kid. So this is letter K, this is letter I, and this is letter D. Make a dot on I. K-I-D, kid. And k-I-D, kid. This is letter K, this is letter I, and this is letter D. Okay, K-I-D, kid. K-I-D, kid. This is letter K, this is letter I, and this is letter D. Okay, make a dot on I. K-I-D, kid. Sound is K-I-D, kid. Okay, now look at the next one. This is spelling of fig. F-I-G, fig. And sound is for eager, fig. Okay, so let's write in a cursive writing. This is letter F. This is letter I. And this is letter G. Okay, make a dot on I. F-I-G, fig. And sound is for eager, fig. Okay, now look at here. This is letter F. This is letter I. And this is letter G. Make a dot on I. F-I-G, fig. For eager, fig. This is letter F. This is letter I. And this is letter G. Make a dot on I. F-I-G, fig. For eager, fig. Now next is, this is spelling of beet. B-I-T, beet. Sound is b-e-t-er, beet. Beet means thoda. So this is, word is beat. B-I-T. Okay, make a dot on I. Make a curve in a T. B-I-T, beat. Sound is b-e-t-er, beat. Okay, this is letter B. Continues we have to write letter I. And continues we have to write letter T. Make a dot on I. Make a curve in a T. B-I-T, beat. B-E-T-er, beat. This is letter B. This is letter I. And this is letter T. Make a dot on I. Make a curve in a T. B-I-T, beat. B-E-T-er, beat. Okay, now next is W-I-N, win. Okay, so sound is W-I-N-A, win. So this is letter W, this is letter I, and this is letter N. Okay, and make a dot on I. win, win. And sound is waina, win. Now next is, this is letter W, this is letter I, and this is letter N. Make a dot on a I. Win, win. Sound is waina, win. Okay, now look at here next. This is letter W, this is letter I, and this is letter N. Make a dot on a I. Win, win. And sound is waina, win. Okay, now look at here. Okay, so this is the words of vowel sound I. Okay, I hope you all are understand, and please written practice in your notebook or textbook. Okay.